12 November 1942. Don Pavlova. Tovarish, the house on 9th January Square has been defended for 6 weeks, and we aren't done yet. We're expecting yet another Hitlerite attack shortly. We will stop it here, in the ruins of Zavolotny's house. Machine gunners, I want you to pick your positions carefully and give us the best possible fire support. There should still be a couple of Maxims out there. If you get the chance, get on one for good measure. We will dig into these ruins with Pavlov's house behind us. The fascists will come from the south and the west as usual, so be ready for them. If we cannot hold here, then we will fall back to Pavlov's house and join the defenders there. But we will only retreat if there is no choice. Regroup around the anti-tank placements in Pavlov's house. Machine gunners will help man the heavy machine guns already emplaced in the house, and make best use of them. Today we destroy more Hitlerites, comrades!
Tomorrow Stalingrad falls to these invaders. We have ground their offensive to the halt, Tovarishi. The fascists are desperate now. We make our stand here. Victory, brothers!
Stop,
Stalin! Here, we'll get you killed.
Thank you.
We have won the battle for the motherland! Day after day we keep up our defense. Day after day we repulse the Hitlerites' attempts to break into the house, killing 1 10 after another. Of course it's hard, but we remember the words of our division commander, General Rodimtsev, who said that we guardsmen would stand at Stalingrad or die. Guard Sergeant Yakov Fedotovich Pavlov, 13th Guards, Rifle Division.